Excuse me.
I guess if you have a directory, you can find it.
What did he say about that paper?